7:29 left here, first period, and a whole lot different look for the Dallas Stars, although bear in mind in the first game, for the first half of the game, it was a good one. Mogilny scores! Alexander Mogilny! Whoa! Well, this is what the New Jersey Devils have that Ken Hitchcock was afraid of. 7 goals scored in game one for the Devils. Mogilny didn't have a point. Gomez here with the puck. Didn't have a point in game one. So you knew that the Devils had the reserve tank ready to go. What a play by Scott Gomez. And what a laser. I mean, this was just on a... There's no chance on that one. Absolutely no chance for Ed Belfour. What a great shot by Alexander Mogilny.
Well, what did Ken Hitchcock say to us before the game, Bill? He said, how good are they? They got a 70-goal scorer on their third line.
And a rookie of the year on that same line. It was Sergei Vreeland who moved up to it. So, yes, I mean, and looking over the scoring from game one, you notice right away, here he is again, really.
Mogilny had a puck checked away, but he's got the Jets turned on.
You notice that those two guys, Gomez and Mogilny, had nothing. So you knew that the Devils had them in the reserve tank, ready to go.
A 1-1 game. Mogilny had 2 shots, but a -1 in game one. Alexander Mogilny has tied this game up with 6:49 to go in the first. Alexander Mogilny was blessed with success at an early age. He was just 19 when he captured an Olympic gold at the 88 Winter Games in Calgary. Within 5 years, he was a 76 goal scorer in the NHL with Buffalo. 3 seasons after that, a 55 goal scorer with Vancouver. But with a championship on the line, Mogilny has had to learn to play the checking game as well. It's an effort the Devils both appreciate and need if they are to win the Cup.